Here's my snare right here. Right about here is where I'm going to do the snare repeat. And I'm going to go to the fourth bar snare, right? All I'm going to do is copy this snare right here and right here. This is a good way to add, like, you know, a different flavor to your beat.